Hi guys, subscribe and hit the bell button to get all the latest updates from Agla Sem.
Hi friends, welcome back to Agla Sem. We are back again with an interesting session, that is what to do and don't during your 10th board preparation. Boards, board, boards. Whenever you listen search word, it makes you feel like that you are facing some monster, right? Now there may be a case that many of you might be thinking that why we are discussing about board so early, as board will be conducted in the month of March and April, okay? But guys, everyone has to do hard work at last. Hard work is the only key to success, and it is more fruitful when it combined with the smart work. So here we are to help you in this. Guys, today we will guide you that what you have to do and don't while preparing for your 10th board. And आपने सुना ही होगा कि boards में सब कहते हैं कि मेहनत करो क्योंकि boards tough होते हैं वरना आप fail हो जाओगे 10th board में. But guys, 10th is very easy. All you have to do is the hard work, because he kehte hain that actions speak louder than the word. Your action will help you to score good marks rather than speaking that we will do this and that. So baat kab karte hain, let's discuss what we have to do basically to prepare for 10th. In 10th class, there are basically 6 subjects, nothing new, subjects are just the same that you are studying from the last few classes. All you have to do is to devote your time properly. So here is the first thing, time division. Yes, the most important thing is time division. 10th mein mostly bache prefer karte hain tuition jana almost har subject ki, so that they can score good marks. But guys, you yourself have to made up your mind for which subject you have to take extra classes, because you have to attend the school, then you have to give time to your tuition. So there is no time left for your self revision, because without self revision you can't remember the thing till last moment. Jaise you remember A to Z and 1 to 100 till today, because it's all due to your revision. Tip number 2, make notes. While studying, make notes, especially for those chapters that you are lagging behind. So focus on your weaker area first, and then focus on the chapters that you are stronger at. Give your mind some rest. Many students give all times to studies, and many think that they will study in the last moment during the exam, due to which they lag in their study and can't score good CGPA. So guys, start your study from now. बीच में छोटे छोटे ब्रेक लेते रहो ताकि यू डोंट फील लाइक प्रेशर ऑन योर हेड. ब्रेक्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट, बट दे मस्ट बी जस्ट ब्रेक. मे बी एन आवर टू कंसर्न एफर्ट विद 10 मिनट ब्रेक. यू कैन वॉक अराउंड, अटेंड अ फोन कॉल, टॉक टू अ फैमिली, और यू कैन वॉच योर फेवरेट टीम प्रोग्राम. अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज टू टैकल द डिफिकल्ट सब्जेक्ट व्हेन योर माइंड इज फ्रेश. When your mind is fresh, tackle the difficult subjects first, like maths and science. Because in maths you have to solve the question, and in science you have to solve the numericals in physics. So do them with a fresh mind so that you can solve them easily. Tip number 5 is to set up your timetable and study well. Be systematic in your revision. Prepare a study timetable and compare it with your exam timetable as well. For instance, paper that has a reasonable gap for preparation can tackle later. At this stage, try and revise the paper that are scheduled at the beginning. Don't forget your food. Eat a balanced diet. Be light on your diet, but eat nutritious food, especially fruits which give you energy, yet to keep you light and energetic. Drink plenty of water and keep yourself hydrated. Don't let parental pressure affect you. During exam, it's obvious that the parents are more worried than students. Don't let this affect you. I mean, come on, they are parents. It's okay. Don't let the pressure affect you. You have the goal in front of you. Just move steadily toward the goal, giving your worried parent a reassuring smile. Be confident about your preparation. At the time, students feel that they forgot the previous chapter as they move on. Believe me, it does not happen. Whatever you study consciously will be registered in your brain. The question paper will act trigger, and all that you have to do is to study properly. Studies come right back to your memories. So don't worry thinking about that you will forget what you have learned, it's a feeling that will fade eventually with your confidence. Solve model paper. This is the very most important things that you have to do, guys. Usually, it's very understood. Solve at least 5 preliminary examination paper from other school. Every school conduct a pre-board exam before the board. Take up the question paper and prepare well from them. And at last, clear your doubts. Be bored for once. Go back and consult your teacher if you have any doubt. Remember, your teacher will be more happier to clear your doubts. So guys, now I think you are all set ready to give your board exam. So start your preparation now and score good marks. Just don't worry guys, give your best shot and ace your board exam. If you want us to make more videos on such topics, let us know. And all the best, happy preparation. If you have any query related to this topic, let us know in the comment section below. Do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Agla Sir. I will see you next time. Till then, bye-bye.